Hey everybody, it's Beckta here, and in this video, I've got a smaller storage solution for the Ninja V and the Ninja V Plus. So as you probably know, when you get it, it comes with the Master Caddy, which is quite big, and you can take the same drive, so the Samsung 1TB870 EVO that you would put in this, and it fits in this. If you want to see a longer video, check out my channel. I've got a full video on how to put this together, and check that one out.